Hey everybody, Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. It's interesting. Lots of times my team gets out there and they talk to lenders, people in the lending world. We happen to have some really awesome relationships with people at various credit unions across Southern California. One of those credit unions happens to be where I used to be employed with the Los Angeles Police Department. So the LAPFCU, Los Angeles Police Federal Credit Union, is one of those we have a relationship. So they refer to us business, we refer to them business, and so on and so forth. So that's kind of how it works. As long as they promise to take care of our clients, and as long as we promise to take care of theirs, it works. The whole relationship works well. So here's something. Let's say you had a short sale or a foreclosure. You might have been told you have to wait 2 years depending on the loan, 3 years in some cases, sometimes 7 years depending on the type of loan you're going to get after you get through the short sale process or foreclosure process. What if there was a place you could go to get qualified for a mortgage where they're going to look at more you as a person, your entire credit profile, how you stand up and how you've taken care of the other debts in the world besides your particular mortgage or short sale, or if you have good reasons to have foreclosed or to have had a short sale? What if you could find a lending institution that had no minimum time frames? A lending institution that would loan you money based on who you are, your overall character, besides just what your FICO score says? Well, that was what was explained to us this morning that the Los Angeles Police Federal Credit Union does. So it's something to check out. And if you are law enforcement here in Southern California, they have also opened up their membership, if what I was told was correct, to other law enforcement agencies around and their family as well. So reach out to them, LAPFCU. It's just good business. They are able to go outside those lines and loan money to people that have had hardships in the past, even before the actual time frames allow, because they are a boutique lender. Anyway, Connor McIver, I hope that does serve you well. Thank you for the information this morning. Ron Guzman with the LAPFCU and everyone else. We'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Be safe.